Avionics technicians keep airplanes in the sky. They repair and maintain components used to keep flights running smoothly. Whether they test the aircraft's navigation and weather radar to keep it safely en route, or fine-tune radio communications to keep pilots in touch with the experts on the ground, avionics technicians take care of the systems that we depend on for long-distance travel. Dealing with noise, vibration, and heavy equipment is a common part of every shift. These technicians must analyze complex electronic problems and develop safe, workable solutions. Often, the work is done on a deadline to turn around aircraft due to get back up in the air in a matter of hours. This is one of the highest-paid technical professions, and it's easy to see why. The work is very complex and vitally important. Avionics technicians work for airlines, manufacturers, and at repair facilities. Training is available at trade schools certified by the Federal Aviation Administration. An engineering background can be helpful. Certification is not required if you work under a certified technician, but higher pay and better opportunities may be available if you earn a certificate, which requires written, oral, and competency tests. This is a job where safety can never take a back seat to schedule.